What's up, guys? Sats here. I just want to do a quick, review of certain workout tools. These workout tools are by Gold's Gym. They are the 6-pound set of ankle weights. Not really ankle weights, but calf weights. So I got two of these. They're 3 pounds each. They're really good for, building muscle and losing fat pretty much on your butt, thighs, inner thighs, and even some, like if you have some on your ankles and calves, it traps in heat pretty good and it helps burn it faster by sweating. Next thing, 2-pound forearm weights. You just wear them right on your forearm. They're really good. They get a little pocket for your iPod if you want to put your iPod in there. On both sides. They soak up sweat really good too. They're good. They're even good for the entire arm. Biceps, triceps, everything. Forearm muscles, everything. That's good all around. So I'm going to rate both of these around 4 stars. I would give them 5, but they tend to slide. They don't stay on the area they're supposed to as well as they should. Last product, my favorite product. I give this 5 out of 5 every time. Belly Fat Burner by Gold's Gym. This one was the cheapest of all of them. It was like $5. I use this at work, and I wear it whenever I mow the lawn. I just mowed the lawn wearing both sets of weights and the Fat Burner. I'm going to go ahead and show you what it's like whenever I take the Fat Burner off after. See, look at that. That's sweat right there. All that dark stuff is sweat. It is dripping off of me, and it is dripping off of the rep. That's how good this thing is. This is really good whenever you're doing ab workouts, or not ab workouts, whenever you're running. Don't wear this while you're doing ab workouts, because the Velcro on the back will tear the stuff off the outside, and it won't latch on as well anymore. See, like that. It's supposed to look like that, but it looks like that. I give this product 6 out of 5 stars, to be honest. This is a great thing. $5, got it at Walmart. Gosh, look at all that. Look at all of that. Wear it while you walk, while you run, and I guarantee you're going to see some good results. It helps trim your core. Tighten your core a little bit because it traps in the heat, and lose water weight and lose fat on your belly. It really is good. That's all I got for these. Gold's Gym products, 6-pound set ankle weights, 4-pound set wrist weights, and the belly fat wrap or belly trim wrap. I don't remember the exact name for this one, but they will say 6-pound set, 4-pound set, and this is in one of the small skinny boxes that hangs from the bar. Like, comment, subscribe. Any questions, any product reviews, I'll go buy a product if you want me to review it. Just let me know. Peace. Have a good one. What's up, guys? Sats here. I just want to do a quick, review of certain workout tools. These workout tools are by Gold's Gym. They are the 6-pound set of ankle weights. Not really ankle weights, but calf weights. So I got two of these. They're 3 pounds each.